Welcome to Generative AI with Varun. Today, we will break down the Generative AI stack, which is a series of interconnected layers from silicon to application. Let's start with the foundation. The silicon layer comprises high-performance GPUs from the likes of NVIDIA or AMD, or AI accelerators from Amazon or Google, which can serve a similar purpose. Then you have the cloud infrastructure layer, where you need scalable compute and storage for your AI workloads. Here you have Azure, AWS, Google Cloud, OCI, as well as newer age players like Crusoe that provide these capabilities. Next, we have the foundation model operations or FMOps layer. Here you have tools like Octo AI or Modal, as well as platforms like Amazon SageMaker and Databricks, which optimize your deployment and manage the entire lifecycle from training to inference. Then we actually move into foundation models. These are high performance large language models from OpenAI, Anthropic, Mistral AI, or Google. And popular examples include GPT-4, Claude 3 from Anthropic, Mistral's Mistral Large, and Google's Gemini. And these are really powerful large language models. And then we move into the tooling, vector database and RAG, prompt engineering, and RLHF, or reinforcement learning with human feedback, tools that enable you to build applications on top of these foundation models. And these applications range from examples like Jasper or ChatGPT, Microsoft's Copilot, or coding tools like GitHub Copilot. Thank you for watching.